parents have a store in the neighborhood. They're going to flip out when they see us.
Innocence, I'm sorry. I don't know what happened, but we gotta go. Pretty obvious we're not safe here, especially if they're watching the house. Come on.
Roy, my parents are dead, aren't they?
Unless we got the wrong address. Could be. Now we gotta get going if we don't want to end up like them.
No. That was it. I never got a chance to say. Let's get out of here.
You there! You're under arrest! Stop right there!
Still there.
Innocence, I'm sorry.
Oh. that place is still there. A little...
Stores on the left. Thank you. Are you Tenacity, the bounty hunter?
That's me.
I have a contract for you. A man we want to find.
I consider it done. What's his name?
His name's Temperance, but he calls himself Roy. He refuses to join us. He's a renegade. You must be careful. It's said that he's armed.
Armed? You think I usually go after Boy Scouts? Anyway, I know this Roy. I didn't know he was a renegade. We even worked together back in the day. Tough guy. It's gonna cost you.
Name your price. We can't let this man walk free. And if he dies, we'll only be grateful.
All right, I'll be back with his body in a bit. Now get out of here. Your stench is pissing my dog off.
I don't think they could follow us. You all right?
Not too well. I need to understand what happened. Somebody's got to know something.
I'm really sorry, kid. I know what you're going through and why you need answers, but my priority is for us to survive, too. We gotta find a place to hide out. I had somewhere not far from here back in the day, so let's go see if it's still there.
Okay, you're probably right. Roy, I've never felt this way. I'm so fucking angry, yet I can't even cry.
I understand, I promise. We'll go find Charity after. If anyone knows anything about a rebel or resistance movement, it's her.
Thanks. Really, thank you. You seem to be making a habit of saving my life.
Forget it. Come on, let's go.